The USS Florida, SSGN 728, is one of the most formidable and versatile submarines ever built by the United States Navy. Originally commissioned as an Ohio-class ballistic missile submarine, SSBN, it was later converted into a guided missile submarine, SSGN, as part of a strategic modernization program that transformed four of the 18 Ohio-class boats into multi-role strike and special operations platforms. This conversion allowed the USS Florida to shift from a purely nuclear deterrent role to one of tactical versatility, capable of launching conventional precision strikes and supporting covert missions worldwide. Launched in 1983 and commissioned in 1984, the USS Florida was named after the state of Florida, continuing a long naval tradition of honoring U.S. states through ship names. Built by the Electric Boat Division of General Dynamics in Groton, Connecticut, the submarine was originally equipped with 24 Trident C-4 ballistic missiles, serving as a critical element of the United States nuclear triad during the height of the Cold War. However, following arms reduction treaties and a changing global security landscape after the 1990s, the U.S. Navy sought to adapt the Ohio-class for the evolving demands of 21st century warfare. Thus, between 2003 and 2006, the USS Florida underwent a major refit and conversion at the Norfolk Naval Shipyard, emerging as a modern SSGN, a platform designed to carry Tomahawk cruise missiles and deploy special operations forces. After conversion, the USS Florida became capable of carrying up to 154 Tomahawk land attack missiles TLAMs, each capable of striking targets with pinpoint accuracy over a range exceeding 1,600 kilometers. These missiles are launched through the submarine's vertical launch tubes, which were previously missile silos for Tridents. The remaining converted tubes are used for storing equipment, unmanned underwater vehicles, and special operations gear. This massive payload gives the USS Florida the ability to conduct sustained precision strikes against land-based targets from hidden positions beneath the sea, providing a powerful first strike or retaliatory capability in regional conflicts. Beyond its missile firepower, one of the defining features of the USS Florida as an SSGN is its capacity to support U.S. Navy SEALs and other special operations units. The submarine can carry and deploy up to 66 commandos using a dry deck shelter DDS, an advanced SEAL delivery system ASDS, allowing covert insertion and extraction in hostile environments. This makes the Florida an ideal platform for reconnaissance, intelligence gathering, sabotage, and other clandestine missions where stealth is essential. The submarine's advanced communication systems enable real-time coordination with surface ships, aircraft, and command centers, giving it a vital role in joint naval operations. At 170 meters (560 feet) in length and with a submerged displacement of over 18,000 tons, the USS Florida is one of the largest submarines in the world. Despite its immense size, it operates with a crew of approximately 155 sailors, including officers and enlisted personnel. Life aboard is both demanding and disciplined, as the crew must maintain continuous readiness for months at a time during long deployments. The vessel is powered by a single SHG nuclear reactor, providing nearly unlimited range and allowing it to remain submerged for extended periods, limited primarily by crew endurance and supply capacity rather than fuel. The USS Florida has played an active role in modern U.S. military operations. In 2011, it gained international attention when it launched more than 90 Tomahawk missiles against targets in Libya during Operation Odyssey Dawn, marking one of the first large-scale combat uses of an SSGN in history. Its performance during that campaign demonstrated the strategic flexibility and devastating precision of America's guided missile submarine force. Since then, the Florida has continued to operate in key regions, particularly in the Mediterranean and the Middle East, projecting power and deterrence without ever needing to surface or reveal its location. Internally, the submarine is equipped with advanced sonar systems, electronic warfare suites, and navigation technologies that allow it to detect and track enemy vessels or submarines at great distances. Its quiet propulsion system and sound dampening coatings make it one of the most stealthy submarines in service. The command center, or control room, serves as the brain of the ship, where highly trained officers monitor sonar, weapons, and navigation data to execute missions with absolute precision. The living quarters, while confined, are designed to maximize efficiency and crew comfort during long deployments, with dedicated areas for rest, meals, and maintenance of operational readiness. The USS Florida's transformation from a nuclear deterrent platform to a conventional strike and special operations submarine represents a remarkable evolution in naval warfare strategy. It embodies the shift from large-scale nuclear confrontation to precision, versatility, and stealth, the core principles of modern maritime power projection. As one of only four Ohio-class SSGNs in service, alongside USS Ohio, USS Michigan, and USS Georgia, the Florida continues to play a vital role in maintaining U.S. dominance beneath the seas. Its combination of firepower, endurance, and covert capabilities makes it not only a symbol of American naval superiority but also a crucial asset in ensuring global stability through silent deterrence and precision strike power.